Living in a strain.
Going to that courthouse, gonna change my name.